Get 50 dynamic transitions that will add a ton of energy to your timelines in Flip Transitions for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Transitions browser under Premium VFX Flip Transitions. There are 35 flip style transitions, plus an additional 15 stacks style transitions that display multiple clips from drop zones. The thumbnails give you a hint at the animation style, and scrubbing over a thumbnail loads up a preview in the viewer. To see everything included in this product, be sure to check out the content preview video. I'll put a link in the description. Let's take a look at how these work. I've got some action shots on my timeline, and these transitions will really add to the energy. I'll drag transition 1 to the first cut. As with any Final Cut Pro transitions, change the speed by dragging the handles, and make finer edits by double-clicking to enter the precision editor. There are more parameters in these templates than you usually see in transition effects. At the top, you can invert the animation. You can adjust the zoom amount. You can choose a different background color. There are text elements included in the templates. Use them to help move the story along, or turn them off if you don't need them. There are additional effects you can add, like text glow, drop shadow for the media and the text, and long shadow and 3D extrude for the text. The stacks templates are a very cool way to include a bunch of stacked clips within the transition. I'd like the stack to show a bunch of clips from before this as a recap. I'll load those up in the three drop zones. I can make adjustment to the scale and positioning of the clips within the drop zones. Finally, I'll add my text. Now that I've shown you how these work, I'll go through and add some more templates to the clips in the middle of the sequence to add more action and movement. I like to match the animation style of the templates with the composition of the shots. And I'm done. Flip Transitions added a ton of energy to my timeline and gave me titles to help tell the story as well. This product will come in handy on all sorts of projects. Be sure to download and check them out for free in the FxFactory application today. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.